What's the matter?
I'm working my little job down there at the restaurant. I'm going to school, trying to take care of Jesse, trying to take care of your needs, trying to keep the house together, trying to make everything better. Now, I come home from work, I gotta go to the store. I go upstairs and look in the drawer and the food money is gone. Now, you explain that to me. There was $80 in that drawer that ain't in there now.
I needed it. I'm gonna put it back.
What you need it for? You tell me. What's more important than me and Jesse eating?
I had to pay a debt. I'm gonna put it back.
You know I don't touch the grocery money. Whatever happens, we gotta eat.
What's going on?
Oh.
What happened, Jungle?
You tell him to stay out of my business and everything will be straight. I don't get in his business and I don't want him in mine.
You know what I done already told you?
Hey! Hold it! What's going on
this
here?
This motherfucker has got his nose all up in my business!
Let him go, Becker. I ain't scared of him. All I did was tell him where his business was. In the gutter!
Let me go, Becker! Let me go!
Hold it, Becker! Ain't gonna be no more fighting here.
Then, he said he got to make a stop up on Whiteside Road. I came up there, and he go into one of these houses and come out paying a television. He ain't saying about no television now. I told him it was gonna cost him $2 more for me to be hauling around a television. Had me carry him up over on the north side to the pawn shop. Now, I know the boy done stole the television, but I ain't say nothing. I just want my money. Come on back. Stop at Pat's place to get me some tobacco. And the fella standing around just happened to mention the name of this woman that had a television stolen. Don't you know that boy went and stole his grandmother's television?
I wasn't going to the penitentiary for nothing. I wasn't going to live a lie.
I taught you two wrongs don't make a right.
Sometimes they do. Sometimes you gotta add up that way. Otherwise, it's just one wrong after another and you never get to what's right. I wasn't gonna hang no sign on my neck say rapist.
But you're gonna hang one that says murderer? That's better.
That's honest.
That girl lying on you didn't make you wrong in the world. A lie don't make you wrong in the world.
It don't make you right either. Right is right and right don't wrong nobody. You taught me that.
I taught you to respect life. I taught you that all life is precious.